Everyone, I'm Ishvarya Dhavle and I'm going to be talking about something really special to me, something that was, is and will always remain close to my heart, and that is the Tiara Pageant Training Studio. So now I'm going to be taking you all a little back in time where I was a kid and I used to play dress up and change outfits every hour and do a lot of makeup and I'd wear a lot of accessories and all of that, and a lot of thumkas and nakras and drama. And then I was always attracted and inclined towards this glitz and glam world. A few years later, I grew older and I said to myself, why not give it a shot in this audition that was happening? And I just went for it without any training, without any knowledge. I just went for it, and I thought I had it all. I got through a few rounds and I didn't get through the last round. So that night I kept wondering, what was it? And the next day and the day after that, I still kept wondering, what was that one thing that was missing, or a few things that were lacking in me? And it just put me down, and I just wanted to know. I was so inquisitive and kept looking for articles and a lot about pageants, and I kept watching a lot of YouTube videos of the previous editions and all of that, and I still didn't get my answer. And then I came across the Tiara Pageant Training Studio. Where do I start? Oh God, it gave me all the answers that I was looking for, and it just sorted everything out for me. So I went there with my parents, and it was like someone opening a door to a fairy tale, a magical house where everything smells so good and a lot of glitter and a lot of shiny things and so pretty and so gorgeous. And I met Ritika ma'am. As soon as I saw her, I got this very warm, comfortable vibe from her, like I've known her, you know. And I just felt so good, you know, the entire vibe of that place and ma'am and the whole thing. I felt like I belonged there and I just had to start, you know. I didn't know what the whole course was about, and I just had this voice in me that said yes, yes, yes. And I just wanted to begin, and I started. So the 1 month training began, from how to talk, walk, sit, stand, intense ramp walk sessions, makeup tutorials, and how to dress up, how to talk, body language, and all of that was taken care of excellently. Also, midway in that 1 month, I got a call for a pageant that was the Face of India, and I came in the top three of that pageant, and I went to Korea to represent India. And when I came back, I realized, you know, that's not enough. I need to do another course with her. And I did another month with the Tiara, and Ritika ma'am welcomed me with open arms, and I was so happy to go. It was like, it was my second home. Well, I met a lot of friends in my first month, and in the second month I met another batch of gorgeous girls, and it was still the same. And by the second month, I noticed it, that from what I was when I entered the place in my first month, I had come a long way. And in my third month at the Tiara Pageant Training Studio, I got selected for Yamaha Fascino Miss Diva 2015, and I was in the top six. They asked me, "Who inspires you?" I said, "Well, I was gonna say my parents and my family and all of that. They are there, you know, they're always there. But it's something beyond that." And my answer was my guru, Ritika Ramthri. She not just taught me how to live life, but to deal with bad situations with grace and confidence. And that got me through life, and that keeps helping me even now. And I'm sure it's gonna help me for the years to come. It's not a competition with those girls out there because each one has come for their own self. Each one was so busy sculpting and molding into goddesses. There was no evil, witchy energy from anyone that I received. We used to support each other, and we grew there as women. We grew there into ladies. We grew into these angels. It didn't end there. I also went for judging 3 mock pageants after that. And oh, and girls from those 3 mock pageants, well, they say I inspired them, but they inspired me. It's so good to see how everyone has come a long way. And well, when you know someone from where they all started and watch them grow along with you, that feeling is unexplainable. And no one's pulling anyone down. Everyone's walking together, holding hands, head held high, balancing the tiara with grace and growing strong. So that's what tiara is all about. Molding girls into goddesses, into glam dolls. You know, that place has given me a lot. Tiara. Glossia Didi, how can we forget her? She's such a sweetheart. And of course, one and only Ritika Ramthri, ma'am. I have so much love for you in my heart, and I have so much gratitude to Tiara and you. And it's like my heart will explode with gratitude. It's that much. And I'm your favorite, you're my favorite, we know that. And we'll always continue to have a lot of drama, thumkas and nakras. And sending you lots of love, good vibes, and lots of kisses. Bye.